Good day, Nigerians. Good day, Africa. Solidarity forever. It dey pay me when it be say the people we supposed to protect the citizen and their property, now they kill the people now. Now they kill the citizen. Policeman, we supposed to make peace, law, and order for country or state or any area or local government will find himself. Now in they kill the individual now for different and funny excuse or excuses. My brothers and sisters, time they go. Not be to they post things for Instagram or they post things for Twitter or they post for Facebook or for any of the social media. No. Now when they post them, people go circulate them. People will not know, go know. They go hear, they go see them. And they go act upon them. They go do one or two things to they prevent that thing will happen. Not be say something go happen. It go they happen again. It go they happen every day. Where the change now? Yesterday on the 6th of February 2018, for Ekpoba Oka local government, for Ekpoba Slope, 3rd Junction to be precise. Yesterday on the 6th of February. I be not want to talk about this thing because it come late before I know. But my conscience not feel carry him. A young man with his wife and in Pekin that they go school. The man won't go drop in Pekin for school. Police stop him for 3rd Junction for Ekpoba Slope. Say me give them money. The man say he not get money. Automatically they tag and say na G-boy. Then they follow and they argue. They say, may come down for a motor. The man come down and one, they follow and argue, push and enter trailer where they come. Then street boys verse where they watch. Because people see him, aye, kuro kuro. People dead there. Now when people come, they come, they accuse the man, saying, Yahoo boy. You not see our governor, you not see our ministers, you not see our senators, where they thief money, where they use gun, AK-47, they protect, they go share money for that. You not see those people may shoot or may kill or may push them for motor, where they chop our money every day. Now the young man, where they try carrying family, they go. Where they manage for inside this suffer, where APC and the Nigerian government put up. Now they see kilo. And nothing happened. Believe me, my brother, the people of Benin City, the boys for those states, they not fuck up. They not fail, oh. As they kill and they chase those police, they burn three of their van. You see, police, they run enter skater. Police, they miss in action. These people are supposed to protect us. They are supposed to protect us, the masses, the citizens. They are supposed to protect our property, to defend us, not to be killing us by themselves. They not see Fulani S-men, may they follow fight, or may they kill, or may they push for motor. They not see Boko Haram, they don't know Sabisa Forest, may they help army, if army not fit do and may police help army. But they will put their anger, their frustration, for civilians' body, for poor people body. My people, time they go, the earlier the better. We know they post things for social media, more than just they look them. Make on a comment, make on a share them. Make on a share them, make they reach the right authority place. Make change for come. Not be mad until they get change. Not be mad, now action change till they come. Why BCS will enter 2018 like this? And people here they die. Government not they talk, not they do anything. And they kill people every day. My people, mona wake up, oh, mona protect on ourselves, oh, mona know the law. Oh. Mona defend on herself, oh. Who don't die, oh. You know they come back again, oh. This boy police push for trailer now, he don't die. He don't put his wife and his small pikin now for hunger. Again, join this one where we day. Now so we want the day. Nigerian police, I beg. Mona leave the youth, may we survive. Mona leave the poor people, may they survive. Make una go face politician where they thief money if una get anger for body or if una get frustrated for this country. I beg Nigeria police, Edo State police. God do not baseki. I beg. Make una leave the Yahoo boy self. Make una leave them. May they hungry die. My people, now government need to behave first. so that the citizens go follow suit, go copy them. Our government has no shame in the eyes. They are the problem. They are the problem of our condition. My people, one love, Africa. One love, Nigeria. I had a verse this morning. Solidarity forever.